Hello, I'm Dr. Sai Priya Tiwari. I'm the Pain Management and Palliative Care Consultant at Manipal Hospitals, Dwarka. And today I'll be talking a bit about cancer pain. So any of us who knows any family member or a relative or a member of the community who's suffering from cancer knows very well that pain is a very prominent symptom or a discomfort that these patients have. So if we go into the statistics, as many as 70 to 80% of cancer patients, they suffer from pain. And in half of these patients, the pain is moderate to severe in intensity. That's quite a lot. And this cancer pain is not a simple pain or a regular pain like a toothache or a knee pain. It's much more complex than that. Cancer pain happens because the cancer or the tumor, it invades or grows into the adjacent tissue, like it can be a nerve or a bone. Or cancer pain can happen as a consequence of the treatments that you're taking for cancer, for example, a surgery. Now, this cancer pain leads to a lot of impairments in the quality of life of these patients because it hampers routine movements, it hampers appetite, it makes the patients more irritable, more anxious regarding their disease and its treatment, and it is very difficult for family members to watch their loved ones in pain. Cancer pain can easily be managed with a set of medications which are available. Some of these medications are available over the counter, for example, paracetamol or diclofenac, or weak opioids like tramadol. Other medications like strong opioids or narcotics, as we call them, are available only on the prescription of a doctor. These medicines include agents like fentanyl or morphine. Now, one important thing to remember about cancer pain management is that these medications do not have to be taken on an SOS basis. Rather, they have to be taken as prescribed by your doctor, and usually they have to be taken round the clock to achieve maximum benefit. Now, 85% of the patients can achieve good to excellent pain relief if these medications are taken as prescribed by your doctor. In the remaining 15%, however, we might need to resort to advanced interventional pain management techniques in the form of nerve blocks. So yes, definitely pain is a prominent feature of cancer, but it can be very well managed with the help of medications and other techniques as I just described. So if you know anybody who is suffering from cancer pain, do not hesitate to consult a pain management specialist near you. Thank you.